Dengue is a virus which is transmitted through mosquito bites, and it's commonly known as yellow fever. There are four types of DENV, which have different genotypes each.
The Aedes aegypti mosquito is the primary vector for the transmission of dengue. Dengue cases are particularly high in the rainy seasons. More than 77,000 suspected cases of dengue and 300 deaths were reported in the beginning of 2019 in the Philippines.
It started more than two centuries ago, and it appeared in Africa, Asia, China, India, Mid-East, South and North America, and in Australia. Dengue has become a global problem since the Second World War, and it's common in more than 120 countries, mainly in Asia and South America.
Symptoms can come out after 2 weeks, and the main ones are fever, headache, nausea, vomiting, rash, and minor bleeding. In several cases, symptoms may include hemorrhage, shock, and death.
As treatment for dengue, there is no specific one. You can only watch yourself at home. Some common medicines that doctors recommend are paracetamol, aspirin, ibuprofen, and eat some plenty of fruits.
In order to prevent dengue, we should
wear long clothes to prevent the mosquito from biting us. Spray mosquito repellent all over your body about every 4 hours.
Use mosquito nets. Get a dengue vaccine. We should avoid stagnant water.
As a product, we decide to create a mosquito spray. We have looked for information and found a recipe to create it with natural and easily found ingredients. We have prepared the portion and put it in a nice bottle.
Thank you.